Let's play with AI! Hello, I'm Hidek, AI Coordinator. Today, I'm going to use Face Landmark to change the color of my lipstick. You can do it, picture and in real time. It's very easy to do. We'll use OpenShift and Delib. I recommended it for Python beginners. Let's have a go!
Use Anaconda. Let's create the environment. After creating the environment, start the terminal. The GitHub URL is in the comment section. Let's get going. Go to the directory. Use the requirements text to set up your environment. Run the facepart.py. Error. Delib model was required. Downloaded the Delib model. You can find the URL in README. Let's git clone the Delib model. Use the file shape-predictor68facelandmark.dir. Copy the file into the directory. Run facepart.py. You will get a face part. Let's run lipstick.py. We can change the color of lipstick like this. Now let's try it in a movie. Let's movie the file webcam lipstick.py. I need a video. I'll remove it again. Of course, it can be done in real time. It was easy to do.
What did you think? It should have been easy to do. Find a lipstick in a color that suits you. Let's play there. Goodbye.